The Boston Red Sox fever is definitely strong here in Maine. About a half hour ago here at the Olympia Sports Distribution Center in Westbrook, they got a very, very special delivery. They got cases and cases, boxes and boxes of the official championship locker room tees, and this is just the first of many shipments coming to more than 20 Olympia stores here in Maine. Now, these shirts are coming from Rhode Island. Hats you're going to have to wait a little bit longer for. Those are being flown in from Texas. And even before these shirts and hats make it to the shelves, Red Sox talk has been filling the airwaves.
Morning, Jeb. You're on the air.
Good morning, guys. Red Sox roll.
It's a beautiful thing.
Now, the Red Sox win was certainly the talk this morning on the morning jab on WJAB in Portland. Shu and Joe were busy taking calls from fans, not only recapping standout moments and plays, but also saying they hope the Sox can have a repeat performance of 3 years ago.
It's like the 2004 redo. It's fantastic. People are excited and ready for another World Series.
Now, to get ready for that World Series, you definitely need to get your gear, but you better do it sooner than later, Norm, because the folks here at Olympia Sports tell me that today and tomorrow will be the busiest day for sales. Back in 2004, with the other win by the Red Sox, they sold tons and tons of Red Sox gear. And even a little bit of time, the first game is Wednesday night at Fenway. Live in Westbrook, Danielle Strauss, News 8 WMTW.